the bunny coming up to the boxes for the final event, Intense Rage on the inside. Set to go racing. Intense Rage was a little bit slow. Bottle of Wine began brilliantly out wide. It's surging to the lead from Wild Tracy. There followed by Intense Rage, and moving around them quickly is Brindle Thunder now. It's coming with a big run. But Bottle of Wine shot clear into the straight. It's Bottle of Wine. Five in front. Goes on to beat Brindle Thunder and Wild Tracy. And fourth was Intense Rage. They were closely followed home by Cool Hero. At the head of the others was Cost Us Five. Step Up Cookie. Stand by for the numbers and Cool Hero. Bottle of